What's up, guys? This is Griffin from Milosport. Today I'm showing you the Nitro 2015 T1.5. What this board is, pretty much, is a little knockoff of their famous board, the T1, which is just your standard semi-stiff, like mid-stiff park board, but then they add normal camber for all you guys that like carve deep and jump hard without having the wobbliness of a zero camber board. Pretty awesome. It has a rail killer edge, so it's twice as thick as a normal edge. So it's good for hitting rails and jibbing and dinging rocks. It is durable and ready to rip for any ripper. And if you're someone that likes to ride the park and get out in the pal, this is a good all-around board. So come in and check it out.